What's the best way to build some self-awareness on what you're doing well and what you're not doing well?
Sure. So there are two things that I would recommend. One is I would have somebody record me. And again, you know, we talked about the audio recording to hear our voices. But take a look at yourself. In fact, we could set something up on our own just to see.
Just use your phone, right? And
absolutely.
A tripod or something.
And you only need about 10 minutes of, it's eye-opening when we see ourselves.
Go vomit and come back and watch it again.
In fact, don't even look at it until much later.
Well, that's an important point, right? Is you hear in coaching, don't have someone give you feedback or look at things during the day.
No.
Watch it in your hotel room that night or later.
Not even on break.
Not even on break.
Right. Wait till the end. So you just said another thing. So one, I actually would record myself, at least take a look for 10 minutes at myself, or invite someone to observe you. It could be someone who's already there, or you could invite someone who is just a trusted friend or partner to just take a look at what you're doing, ask them to take notes on what you're doing, and give them permission to be honest with you about it.